when we all met back up on the main roster, you would ride with us every so often.
I did for like 2 years.
Yeah. And so you and E started a little tradition.
Yes, the Charles breakfast, as we like to...
I love the Charles breakfast.
Love the Charles breakfast. First, we have to explain why...
Hold on. I get asked this all the time. I get asked almost every time there's a public forum or I'm online streaming or anything. People always go, why do they call you Charles? And I have to explain it, which I should not have to explain myself, because it's you who fails to recognize how a nickname works. If I give you the nickname of Charles, you cannot just take it, get a couple of friends, and then you guys force it on me, and now all of a sudden I'm the nickname that we gave you.
I gotta say,
to the person for a reason.
That's the power of having three of us.
You pitchforked me.
Yes, we did. We say this all the time. You stand no chance in the locker room. People are like, oh, get into it with one of us, and then the other two jump in, and it's over. It's over for you. So you're Charles. That's how you became Charles.
Well, it depends. By force. There is also a way to team people up against other people. No. So, like, I know that if we start talking about, you know, preaching in church or, you know, being a little kid, then don't, I know that there's probably. I know there's probably going to be.
No, we got to go to break.
See? So there's always a little weakness in that armor.
You've been thinking about that. You know that they say this, Charles.
Don't let him divide us. Driving a wedge.
It doesn't feel good, does it, Charles?
He's like, oh, that's, we can plant a seed amongst them. I'm like, oh, there's no way he's going to be able to drive a wedge between us.
Same.
A little preacher. I was like, oh, no. I had to fight.
I couldn't help it.
Didn't take much either. Didn't take much at all. Stop it. Anyway, since you love explaining the Charles thing, go ahead and explain.
That was a full explanation. I gave it to you. You stole it.
You did not explain
it. Back on me.
Well, where does it stem from?
Who is Charles?
So Charles comes from, one day we brought up the Juggernaut video.
Hilarious video.
One of the best. One of the best. If you have not seen it, please look it up. It's basically people dubbing over an old X-Men cartoon.
Yes.
But it's all about the Juggernaut. And they, you know, it's Juggernaut's against Charles Xavier. And Charles's voice in it is so good. Where he's always like, hey, Juggernaut's always freaking out. He's like, Charles, you're in my head. And all this stuff. So we did it so much that we just started laughing so hard about it that I think I just started calling you Charles because it was like, it was always Charles. Like, Charles was always, he was always like doing stuff to Juggernaut. And so you were, which technically you should be Juggernaut. The nickname doesn't fully make sense, but we decided that you were Charles, and then you just decided you weren't and threw it back at me.
Didn't it start when we were overseas and when we played 2K for like 6 hours together?
I think before then.
I know that we were just saying it, like, because we all watched the video, and then we were saying it for like hours on end. But somehow it stuck with you, and I
eventually it became a thing where Charles was like an insult.
Yes. Oh, don't be a Charles or something. Charles. Yeah, something like that. It was something. Yeah. I think it was that.
We were trying to figure out names that we could call people that are just regular names but are also insults.
Charles,
and then we settled on Charles because we said Charles so much. Then you started calling E Charles. Then when he eventually tried to call you Charles, we're like, well, we can't leave him hanging.
And then you could see that. I think that's exactly right. I think that's fully accurate because I remember we listened to it, we laughed, and then we used it as an insult, which I promptly used first, and then you guys.
That's how it works. So the Charles breakfast, oftentimes I'd be up early, or I think I even did this when I was driving alone or whatever. We'd meet up if we were close or at the same hotel or not too far from each other. We would meet up and just have a little Charles breakfast. We just have breakfast together, just you and I. I think there was a couple of times where like Kofi made some joke about wanting to jump in. And we said that defeats the point of the Charles breakfast.
The thing was that we would all, there was a point we were all traveling together. So it'd be me, you, Breeze, and Woods in the minivan, you know? And then we'd get up for the gym and be like, oh, what's up, guys? You know, how's your night? Oh, we just had breakfast together. I'm just like, wait, what?
We got up early. You guys slept in.
No, we didn't even invite us.
You didn't
even invite us.
You didn't text us. You didn't call. You didn't say the night before, oh, hey, we might get some breakfast tomorrow if you guys want to come. We're going out to breakfast right now. Do you want anything? You just let it happen, you know?
It's and all then, it's all for Charles's. Three, you can't
and have then three Charles. Giving yeah, us giving us breakfast. fake times for leaving.
So we couldn't crash.
I got so jealous. I got so jealous. I was like, I'm going to a Charles breakfast. I don't care.
Then it's just a normal breakfast. It's just a gathering of people. Yeah, that's not special.
Breakfast. Yeah,
Charles breakfast is something special.
But you just admitted we're the ones who helped you empower the name Charles to throw back at Breeze, and now we don't even get a 10% on that?
No, I'm sorry.
No, it's just Charles's.
I'm not even asking for that. I'm just asking for like a piece of toast, you know? A part of the breakfast, you know? I mean, include.
Nah, you can't. Then you ruin the integrity of the Charles breakfast.
Yeah, we can't have that.
Do you want more?
Of course you do.
Subscribe wherever you get your podcasts and feel the power!